rocking around the Christmas tree at the Christmas party hop. Mistletoe hung where you can see every couple trying.
Hey everyone, welcome to my first ever YouTube video. I'm so excited.
Make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe, and let's get into the video.
So as y'all read from the title, I'm going to be doing a Q&A just because it's my first YouTube video, and I just want y'all to get to know me a little bit. So I asked my Instagram to ask me questions, and I have my iPad because I got y'all questions. I also wrote some down in my notes because I wrote like basic questions, like very basic. And I feel like my Instagram, you guys gave me like way more like in-depth questions. So I'm going to read the ones in my notes first, just so y'all can really, you know, get to know me. Only if y'all knew how many times I stopped and started these videos. It's just so weird, like, talking to my phone, but I'm gonna get used to it, I promise. Okay, so the first question is, where am I from? I'm originally from North Carolina, Fayetteville, North Carolina, to be exact, but I don't remember any of Fayetteville, North Carolina, because I was born on base. Both of my parents were in the military, and I lived with my mom, and I moved overseas with her, and then we moved back to in-state to North Carolina, and then we lived a lot of places, honestly. I've lived a lot of places, honestly, but I grew up mostly in North Carolina, South Carolina, and Florida. Next question is, what's my favorite color? My favorite colors are purple and blue. I really like orange too. Like, I'm really getting to like orange a lot, so I would throw that in there. The next question is, how old am I and when's my birthday? I'm 19 years old. My birthday is May 5th. Big mother freaking Taurus. Yeah. The next question is, what university do I attend? I go to FAU, Florida Atlantic. The next question is, how many siblings do I have? Let's see. Okay, I have 6 in total, but 2 of them are through marriage. I know, I had to think about it. The next question is, what's my relationship status? So if you know, you know. So the next question is, what's my favorite season? My favorite season is probably winter. I really like winter. Like, I'm anemic, but I love the winter. Like, I really miss living like up north. I'm gonna say like up north, because North Carolina and South Carolina is not north, but you know where there was actually seasons, because Florida, it ain't it. Next question is, what's my biggest fear? I guess failure. That's literally like everybody's biggest fear, but I have a phobia, a really big phobia. I don't even know if I should tell y'all. Don't mind my nails, please don't mind my nails. I'm trying to take them off because I had to do somebody's hair this weekend. Just don't mind them. But I don't know if I should tell y'all my phobia. Next question is, what's my biggest pet peeve? I have a lot of pet peeves. A lot of things get on my nerves. A lot. Like, a lot. Like, if you're around me, you know I get irritated fast. But let me just throw stuff out there. I hate smacking. I hate it. I hate it. I hate when people, I don't even know if y'all know what I'm talking about. I don't want to make the noise, but I hate when people rub their feet on the carpet. Like, it just, I don't know. It just makes my skin crawl. I hate liars. Like, why are you lying? When I know the truth, why is you lying to me? Like, I hate people drag their feet when they walk. Like, pick up your feet. What are you doing? I hate people make unnecessary ass noise. Like, What is wrong with you? What is wrong with you? Shut up. I'm trying to think. I really be by myself, so I don't really have to deal. I hate dirty stuff. Like, I hate when it's just like unnecessary messes. Like, why can't, especially when you're grown, why can't you clean up after yourself? Like, it'll be the little things. Like, just pisses me off. Oh, I hate when there's like toothpaste in the sink. Like, bro, no. I hate when there's splashes of water on the mirror. Like, how does the water get up there? Like, what? Anyways. Okay, next question is, what's my worst habit? Biting my nails. Biting my freaking nails. I have really short nail beds, so, like, I don't want to show y'all, but my nail beds are really short, so it already looks fucking ugly. And then I bite my nails, so it'll just be looking uglier, like... That's why I'm so happy when I get acrylics, because you gotta hide these things. They're ugly. Okay, so that's it for the questions in my notes. Let me go to Instagram. Okay. Someone asked, when's my birthday? I already asked that. I mean, I already answered that. Big Taurus, May 5th, 2003. Someone asked, how's campus life? Honestly, campus life is actually really good. Like, I really say to myself, I don't really do much. Like, when I did do stuff and when I would go to events, like, they were actually really fun. Like, really fun. If you're, like, a social person or, like, really want to like make connections and make friends and stuff, I would definitely suggest living on campus. I mean, I go to FAU, so I don't really know how it is in different universities or whatever, but I'm sure it's like the same. Like I said, I like it, but I stay in my dorm room. I stay in my room 24/7. But yeah, I like it. I mean, when I was more social and stuff in the beginning of the semester, like, it was actually really fun. But I work and stuff now, so I just don't have time to just be going to events and stuff. But yeah. Now, Monica, why did you ask me this? Why are you so gay? You answer that. You let me know. No, I'm just kidding. I like what I like, and that's just that. Someone asked, where do you see yourself in 5 years? 5 years. Dang. Okay, so I'm going to say when I'm 25, because I'm about to be 20. So, when I'm 25. Dang. I never really, like, sat down and thought about it. Oh my goodness, 25. It's in 5 years. Let me think. Yeah, I want to be my career path. I want to be out of... I don't want to be in Florida. I want to... It's time to go. I definitely want to be in a stable relationship. I definitely want to be happy. I don't know. I feel like I just gone through so much within myself mentally. Like, I just want to be, like, in a really good headspace. Like, a really good headspace. Like, I just want to have a good... I don't know. Like, I know everything's in my life is not going to go how I want it. But I just definitely want it to be, like, not... Like, I just want to be mentally okay, physically okay, spiritually okay. Like, yeah. And I'm kind of like a go-with-the-flow kind of person. Like, I go to FAU and I'm majoring in international business, but it's just like, I don't even know what I want to do. I don't know what I want to do. But I just go on with the flow, like, yeah. That leads to the next question, dream job/career. So, when I don't know, my dream, like, career when I was little was I wanted to be a marine biologist. Like, I wanted to be a marine biologist so freaking bad. Like, I still love, like, the marine life a lot. Favorite animal's a dolphin. Like, I just love the marine life. But, I don't know, sometimes that's still in the back of my head, even though, like, business and a marine biologist, it's not nowhere near the same thing. But I don't know, like, sometimes I think about it, like, dang, like, what if I really chose that career path? Like, I knew what I, like, when I moved to Florida, I was like, because I had visited the Clearwater Aquarium when I was in fifth or sixth grade, before I moved here. I went there and I was like, oh yeah, like, I don't know if y'all know the dolphin, what was Winter. Yeah, if you know the dolphin Winter, if you watch that movie. Mm-hmm. But yeah, once I went there and like I met Winter and stuff, I was like, oh yeah, like this is what I want to do. So like that was like sixth grade. So when I got to like eighth grade, I was trying to get a job there, like not get a job, but like start the process of like getting a job there, like what I have to do to get a job there. So when high school came around, like I would know like what I had to do and all that other stuff. So yeah, but that didn't work out. I took a bunch of sciences in high school and I was like, science is not for me anymore. Like, I couldn't do it no more. But I really do love science, but like going to school for like science, I don't think I could do it. But like I said, as of now, I'm an international business major. I also like forensic science. I definitely like forensic science a lot. Like, I'm into like all of the crimes and I watch a bunch of crime shows, I watch a bunch of documentaries. Like, I'm really invested in all that, and I have been for so long. But I don't know, maybe I'll go back to school for like that kind of stuff. But the next question is, would you ever move out of state? Yes, if I could right now, I definitely would. I'll move as soon as I graduate. Like, I can't do Florida anymore. No. Not for me. I think just because I was always so used to moving like every year or every 2 years or every year and a half. Being here is just like, I've been here since middle school. Like, it's time for me to go. But yeah, I think I would move, I don't know, somewhere cheap because these prices are getting crazy, crazy, crazy. And it is getting worse and higher and I just can't do it. So definitely somewhere cheap like Texas or Georgia. But I don't really know. I don't know which one. Hold on. Y'all was gonna tell me my lips getting a little crusty. But yeah, definitely Georgia or Texas would be like my number one and two places to like move. I think Texas though, just because like, yeah, just yeah, Texas probably. But like once I get older, like older, like mid-30s, 40s, I want to move overseas. I'm not sure where or what country or any of that, but I definitely want to move overseas. Next question. Dream vacay destination. If you know me, you know I've been a lot of places. But I want to go to a lot of places. Like, before I die, I want to go to every continent for sure. Every continent. And I definitely want to visit like a bunch of countries, like a lot of countries. But I think my dream vacation would probably be like, well, it would depend on what season it is, I guess. I want to go to Bora Bora. I want to go to Anguilla. I want to go to Thailand. I want to go to Greece. Greece and Anguilla are like my number one and two. Like, that needs to happen ASAP. I want to go to Dubai. I want to go a lot of places. But those are like the main ones. Yeah. Okay, next question. What do I like to do for fun? Jada, why would you ask this? You know I don't do anything. Literally anything. What do I like to do for fun? I don't know. I guess that's like one of my hobbies. Like, I really enjoy writing. Like, I like poetry. I like writing poetry. I really enjoy painting as well, but I haven't really painted. And I like drawing as well too. But I scroll on TikTok. What do I like to do for fun? I mean, I make TikToks for fun. I like nature a lot. Like, I'll just be watching like random stuff about like I said previously, I like the marine life, so I'll be watching a bunch of videos about like what's going on in the world and like, you know, like all that good stuff. Like I said, I like watching, I don't watch like TV. Like I've never watched a TV show. Call me weird, I don't care. I don't watch that. I don't watch like movies either. Besides scary movies, I love me a good scary movie, but like, I don't watch, unless my significant other forces me to watch a freaking movie. I don't watch a movie. Unless it's a documentary. I love documentaries and scary movies, that's it. And I watch like crime series, I guess. Not really shows, but like when it's like different, I don't know, not like different parts, but like, what's that one? Unsolved Mysteries, if you know what that is. It's like different episodes of different things, like NCIS type stuff, all that. Yeah. Yeah, I love watching that. That's pretty much it. I don't really do anything. I sleep, I go to work, I do my schoolwork, like, that's it. I'm a really boring person, I guess. Okay, so this is gonna be my last question. What made you want to start a YouTube channel? I'm really glad you asked me that. So, I wanted to do YouTube in middle school, honestly. Like, the whole era, like, when Vine and YouTube just was, like, becoming something. Or, I mean, Vine was been out, but, yeah, like, Vine was really popular during that time. And Musical.ly and all that. Remember that? Yeah. So, I used to watch a lot of couples, a lot of lesbian couples, honestly. I used to only watch couples. Well, I basically only watch couples now, but I used to watch Ella and Kizzy, Damo and Christy, Clarence and Queen. I mean, Chris and Queen. I forgot it already. Shoot, it's been like 5 years. Chris and Queen. Oh, how did I forget Jazz and Tay? Yes. But yeah, like during that like era, like I really wanted to be a YouTuber so bad. And I remember one time, what really made me like not want to do it is because I was visiting my dad in South Carolina, I think. Yeah, South Carolina, and I was into volleyball and stuff. So he was like picking me up from this volleyball camp that I was at, and I was telling him like I want to start a YouTube channel, like I'm going to start one tonight. And he was like, he was basically telling me like he doesn't think it's a good idea because like different colleges won't accept you if like you post like crazy stuff on the internet or whatever. And I'm thinking like I'm not gonna post no crazy stuff, like what? But then like I don't know, I was just so scared that like I wasn't gonna get accepted into colleges, or like colleges were gonna look at it, professors were gonna look at it. That's because I was young. I didn't really know too much about any of that, but after that, I was like, okay, whatever. And then, like, during high school, I'm like, okay, like, I want to do this for real. But then I'm like, could I really just sit in front of a phone and, like, talk to myself? But I'm not talking to myself, I'm talking to y'all. But, like, you know. But then I came to college, and no. Yeah. When I came to college, me and my significant other were talking about it, and they were like, that we should start like a couples channel, and I'm like, I would, but we're long distance. That's the thing. So I was just like, okay, fine, whatever, forget it. Then my girl Jada, yeah, shout out to you, she created a YouTube channel, and I'm like, okay, like, if she gonna do it, I'ma do it. Like, yeah. And so when she had came, we had to do like a Friendsgiving or whatever. And when she had came, we were just talking about it. I was telling her, like, I really want to do it. She was basically like telling me, like, just to do it. So I'm like, okay, freak it. I'm like, why did I say that? I was like, okay, fine, I'm gonna do it. And so, yeah. And then when she had left, no, because when she was recording a video, like, she was just starting. So it was just like, you know, she didn't want to be like, hey guys, blah, 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 in front of me. And I was just like, hey, whatever, like, I'm trying to make her comfortable because that's going to be me. And so, yeah. And then when she left, I was like, okay, fine, I'm gonna do it for her. So I posted on my Instagram and then yada yada, and then here I am doing it. And I was gonna do Vlogmas. And I thought it would be like a perfect way, like every day of December, like that would be just so like perfect for me, like starting it and like building my followers and all that. But I work and it's finals week. It's been finals week since last week for me. But yeah, just too much going on right now. And then I think I would be going to North Carolina the 16th or the 17th or the 18th, somewhere around there. So like, it's just so much. But I think I'm recording when I go. I think I'm recording because I'm a drive. So yeah, that's the end of my video. I hope you guys liked it. Like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys next video. Bye.